A man who opened fire near an Albuquerque daycare was sentenced today to 3 years in prison. In 2017, Andre Robinson and Jacarl Jenkins fired shots at another vehicle along Montgomery near Noah's Ark Children's Center. A man and his daughter were caught in the crossfire. The girl was hurt by broken glass. Jenkins is serving a 9-year sentence.